you should track as many metrics as you can that you also have time to look at to make decisions. For example, when it comes to intake, at the very least, track your number of leads, track the percentage of them that are viable cases, track the percentage of them that close, track the time that it takes to close those cases, and track your average value from those cases. That's at least the right place to start when it comes to intake metrics.